Hi everybody, it's me, Steve, also known as Not Udon, N-O-T-U-D-O-N on Instagram, and Toby Meowed, Toby here. He's also on Instagram as well, because today we have a very special unboxing. It's like a very special after school episode of the unboxing. Today I was lucky enough to win the raffle for the, wait for it, look at the box, you can tell me what it's going to be. You probably read the caption already also, but it's the Jordan Off-White collaboration on the Jordan 2. So just came out today here, and again, really cool box. I like the whole see-through bottom of the box. Now it's kind of a different style for them. As before, he has the punch outs on the side and the top, which is really nice. Toby is now looking at the vinyl Jordan bag. Hey buddy. So the shoes themselves came out today, which is very lucky. They have won them, like I said, in the raffle from the Jordan store at the Dubai Mall. So I'm gonna unbox them for you now. The interesting about them is the way they're packaged, it's definitely a different style of packaging. So each shoe is individually bagged, which is a little different. So every shoe comes in its own individual plastic bag. And you take them out, they're individually wrapped. And the Jordan 2 has been a shoe that has not been reissued very much recently, so it's kind of unusual to do a reissue on a Jordan 2. There hasn't been any of those around. It was not the most popular shoe. So they went to the archives and they photo scanned in the original Jordan 2s, but the ones in the archives were all kind of in disrepair. So the soles have the discoloration like they would have there's two colors, the black pair and the white pair. The white pair, you can see it more, but this is where the pairs they had in the vault had deteriorated. So those sections where you see the brown coloration there, that actually had torn apart on the original pairs from the scanning. So they actually put the discoloration of the different cutouts on the shoe itself. Signature from Michael on there. No, it's not signed by him directly. It's only a copy of a signature from the original shoe. And again, just a really nice quality, kind of like that leather on the side. You can see the normal Off-White branding on the side there. And you can look at the quality of the side here. The leather quality is kind of like a pebble leather on the side, and the top's like a normal black leather. And of course, in the second shoe, it has the Off-White tag on, which is always kind of nice to have also. Take a look at that. Again, very lucky to have won them. And then the store, surprisingly, had the apparel left. So I was able to pick up the shooter tee as well. And the shoes come with multiple laces. I can switch out to the black or red pair if I want to. And of course, Off-White laces always have the shoelaces logo on the side as well. Actually, the shoelacing printing on there. You can see on this one a little better how, like, on the original shoe, this would have been crumbled away, and they kind of filled it in with this kind of opaque material on the side here. But again, real high quality leather shoe. Interesting to try it on. I haven't tried it on yet, so I'm hoping the 13 is a good size for me. I am usually a 13, maybe a 13 and a half, so hopefully they don't run too small. I'm looking forward to giving them a try. And Toby, talking in the background here, is letting me know that he is wanting more attention, so it's gonna be a very short video, I think. So again, very lucky to have picked up the Off-White Jordan 2s today at retail, as always. Always have to have it at retail price. And again, really kind of a really nice shoe. And of course, the Off-White branding on the inside as well. It's always cool to see the Off-White logo on the inside there as well. And that's it, a really quick down and dirty review of the shoe. I'll put them on, I'll do an on-shoe review afterwards. But for now, you can see, you can also see like even the sides, the molding's kind of cracked out on the side there. I did make an effort to look at an older shoe, which is kind of neat. So I actually opted for the black pair. I did try for both on the raffle. Honestly, I wanted the black pair more than the white pair. I know most people would have gone for the white pair just because of the more traditional Jordan brand logos on it. But for me, I like the black pair. And of course, you do see the hang tag as well. It always comes on the Off-Whites. Always a nice little added touch there. We'll see if I wear it or not. Sometimes if I wear it for work particularly, it's kind of hard to wear the tag, so I do take it off sometimes, but put it on other times as well. So again, that's it. This is the, like I said, last of it, Jordan 2 Off-White. Lucky to have them. So please, if you haven't done so already, please leave some comments and let me know how this goes for you, and we'll talk to you soon. Remember, Not Udon on Instagram, and Toby Meowed as well. See you next time. Bye.